Beginning on Tuesday, the Cowgirls will take on Carleton State.